Okay.
Oh, that's nice. Warm now.
Yo, Jay.
Yeah, what's up, bud?
What you can do is you can take a seat in that cave and get some sick
game. Oh, that's true.
Get some profile
pics. Just sit in the cave.
Show in the cave, yeah.
I'm good. Right. You can take a pic from there, though, if you want.
Yeah.
I am good. Honey.
How I felt the entire way up, dude. Am I on route?
There's a pretty decent chance I'm gonna take a whiff here.
Alright. I have.
Me. game is real.
Good, good. You're doing great, dude.
Looks so good, though.
Take.
Take. Full take?
Yep. Holy Christ.
Good work.
Damn it. I really thought I could do that one go, but I got started getting spooked. Give me like 2 inches of slack.
2 inches.
Thank you. That's good.
Blaze on.
Wait.
Nice. He looks good, Jake.
Yeah, they look good, but they're not.
They look good.
Less talking, more climbing. Nice. Get into the crack book?
Huh?
I brought a book from Jake's library.
Oh. Oh, the crack book?
Yeah.
Maybe. Although I'm having fun watching Jake.
That one was actually on Obama's summer reading list like a couple years ago.
Really?
Yeah. It's Ted Chiang's. I'm with you, Jake.
Exhalation.
Yeah,
stories.
It's a bunch of like short stories. Come on, Jake. I'm with you, come on.
Come on. Library of Jake. You're now part 20.
I wouldn't mind that.
I actually wouldn't mind that. I would love a book called
On Watchmen.
I'm on. I have you. You're fine.
Fuck me.
You're safe.
You're okay.
It's a little run out, but you're fine up there.
Nelson's super strong and he's got you.
That's true. It's like being belayed by a giant anvil.
Just yeah, believe
like
in yourself, man. You got it.
Not going anywhere.
With you.
Thanks.
Don't take it away from yourself,
I'm
man.
I'm so scared.
The
I'm
nerves
right
are part
here.
Of it. Listen, I mean...
I hear...
Slack!
Thank you.
Nice.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about for the rest.
Very nice. Coming up. Nice. Have you? Sarcastic.
Yeah. Left.
cold here. Beautiful up there. It's really, really hard to read.
Nothing.
I got you.
You're good.
Dude, you're as safe as it's gonna get.
Maybe someone can go off this action thing and then bolt that.
Yeah.
For this over.
Yeah, the chimney is a 5-7 tread climb. It's gonna bring me here. But.
This thing you could just kind of like go up.
Yeah, I think start on the chimney with the two bolts before breaking, right?
That's the one we were always talking about.
You good?
Yeah, I left it wrong.
Yeah, I see that. Maybe we can grab that for you.
Flipping.
Flip.
Good job, Jake.
I think that's a jump cut. Beyond waiting for him to get off this one.
That was his skill.
Alright. Do you mind if I get a little of that thing?
Ah.
Yeah. I leave my water right there.
Woo!
Nice! Alright, I can't see you, Jake, so call it out.
Okay. I'm indirect.
Indirect.
Black. Nice anchor toss.
Okay.
No, I said nice anchor toss.
Okay.
Yeah.
Tag.
Tagging. You got a full tag? Coming down?
No, not yet. Hey, Nelson.
Yeah?
Do you want me to leave the draws for when you lead it, or do you want me to take them down?
No, I'll take them down.
Okay. One sec, I'm going to double check the anchor.
Yep.
Everything. Wow, that was quick.
That was so good. I was having
beautiful new Caribbean area. Got some, that's pretty nice. So like if you fall on it, it's like a little less sucked up.
Okay, lower.
Just give me a
coming down.
Nice job.
Alright, now some lower.
Down.
Yep. Stop.
Unless you definitely want to try leading it first. I'll plan to put a top rope on it.
I kind of just made it up using the principle.
That's probably through you deciding you really want to. So I'm feeling a little like sketchy about leading.
Yeah, I'll watch it then.
It's not fun.
I like those Alpine balls.
Good job,
Jake. Yeah, I think this one will be most okay.
want this one.
Well, there's actually, I think there's kitchens for putting the top rope in. So I can just clean it on the way down, and then, and then we can just pull it through and move down.
That was a fun one.
Did you get the GoPro?
I was asking if I should turn
it off. Oh, yeah.
That's